Okay, so you filled up your can? Ah, shit, marauders.
Come on, assholes. Is that all of you?
Now I got you.
Kid, hang on.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about... They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn it, sir. Don't call me sir, it's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
It was here.
Hey, Ricky. I got him. He's on his way back.
Dude, what happened?
Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Jesus, let's just say that he was on tonight's menu.
Oh my god, the animals?
Well, I honestly didn't stop to ask them. Deacon out.
Got ya.
Did make it back okay.
Hey, Deke. Yeah, he's a little shaken, but he lived.
Good.
Boozer said he even volunteered for marsh duty. Believe it.
Oh, I believe it. Hey. Does he call you ma'am?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Yes, see you, Ricky. Finish burning out this infestation zone. Well, I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
You remember? I told you the infected were evolving.
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
The strain of the virus, its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating.
At an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me, that's why they were so cautious, so secretive. Come.
I'm sorry.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
Thank you. This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. You heard me talking about the black choppers? Nero choppers? Well, none have been sighted in days. But don't cool your heels just yet. Nero isn't done, not by a long shot. With Nero out of the skies, that can only mean one thing. They got what they're after, and they've all flown back to their coops. This is the endgame, friends. The feds have had this plan ready long before the freaks. Now, they're gonna roll over the earth. And woe to anyone who stands in their way. But we've hung on this long. We're not gonna give up now. We're fighters. We've survived 2 years in the shit, in the freak show. And we are nothing if not prepared.
Like I said before, Cope, you don't know the half of it. But yeah, I'm with you on this one. It ain't over yet.